go. Ooh. Come on, Womack, bro. Y'all keep playing around. Let them boys whoop y'all ass. But them boys ain't playing. I'm telling you. Them boys gonna whoop y'all. There you go. Can't keep them out. Good job, Flat. Shoot it, Mom. Why y'all scared of shooting people's face? Shooting their face. Heard them. They beat us twice this year. He been about to make them the whole, he's just been missing them. He been doing some good shots. He say short every time. All right, Miles. Thank you. That big go in, he gonna say sure. They went and beat the Georgia and everything. Man, they gonna be done whoop.
With a racetrack here.
Oh my.
Yeah. Yes, they are.
Charles Henderson gonna whoop our ass next year, man. Y'all one is still gonna be there. Boy. Hell yeah. That's why I told Jamal, but the boy is going to be straight out. Jamal got to play on varsity. If he start on JV, that means he got to play on varsity. Boy is going to be straight ahead, bro. Yeah, look, Cross gone. Cross and this other boy named Spearman, they gone. It's gonna be Jamal, Devin, Trey, Inja. We got Plot, Lakeith, Elliot. I don't know about number 20. I don't know what he was. Nah, he ain't no senior, because he wasn't in the senior ceremony. But that boy with them big dreads, though, we gonna need him, bro. I don't know why Coach Henry don't let that boy play. He don't never let him play, do he? Okay. The boy with the big old dreads, the boy with the dreads down at the end. See, he can jump everything. He got a plan, so he used to it, because he gonna have to play him next year. Him and Indra gonna be down there. Plot. Did he break that? He just slipped and fell. Yeah. Damn, so doing a good job tonight. He finna get him. Told you. I knew he was finna get in there. Uh-oh. Dunk that bitch. That boy's strong as hell. Like, both of them had their hands on the ball, but Miles' feet weren't even on the ground. Problem. Too, boy. Woman be in foul trouble every damn game. Good job, boy. That boy Lakeith can get buckets in a hurry too. When he get hot, like he was in, did you come to Charles Henderson? The one in Charles Henderson, the one in Troy. Man. But we lost, man. Lakeith went crazy in that bitch. He had about 25 or 28. I'm talking about he was hitting threes, everything. He can dunk too, can't he? He got hit in the ribs or the stomach. He hurt or the balls went. They had to check on him, bro. I think he got hit in the balls. I think one may need him by accident. Gonna play football there. He good, ain't he? Ain't he a wide receiver? Needed a couple minutes of recuperate. He probably still hurt. I got hit like that. That shit hurt, bro. Shoot that, boy. Wait. Boy, they shit more heavy duty than that. Them NBA players will snatch that shit off the damn wall. Look more like a college goal, dude. Peanut, why he call you there. Y'all play, had to play them. Them boys beat the hell out of us.
They beat us too. We just come out of football and break the basketball.
Mm-hmm.
My boys didn't even play.
But they ain't follow him out. He was just out there playing. After the game, he told me, he was like, bro, I had been fouled out, bro. They weren't keeping up with it, though. He was out there dunking and everything. He was supposed to be fouled out. Yeah. Bro, the count ain't number like a 2A or a 3A or something like that. Yeah. God dang. Yeah, that's enough, one man. Go sit down. Look at him. He's still out there. Look, he wanted to hear him come on. Damn. Look, he want to dunk so bad. I want to see it too. 23. He be trying to cherry pick so he can dunk. That's why he's standing at half court. Look at him. Trying to cheat. Trying to get down the court. He know he finna come out. That's why he's trying to do it. Look, close here fussing at his ass too. Call him real fuss if he up 40. He's still a fuss. Look. Hey, Will. Look, he told that boy to come back. Lee won't make it. No, won't make it. Gonna try to dunk. Why? Won't make. You ain't dunk yet. It's a minute left. Let it go. He trying to take off. That's what Jamal do. That's all Jamal do is cherry pick, bro. Every game. Sometimes be helping him, though. Y'all better get it. Look at him. Look at one man. Look. Boy, what in the hell was that? Nigga, one man finna get him. All right, bro. Go!